Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with some more Let's Play This Here Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Anti-disestablishmentarianism mod. There we go. On that there PC. Right, we've dealt with the dark doors of Janus. It's time for us to deal with a nasty dude. How are you, nasty dude?
Look who finally made it. Thought you'd never find me, huh?
Well, not really, no.
I've gotten good at knowing when I'm wanted.
You got told explicitly that you were wanted, man.
The one and only. But don't bother with the introductions, fledgling. I know who you are.
Yeah, you're one of those really fucking creepy Shimisei motherfuckers, aren't you?
News travels down the Kindred grapevine like wildfire. And that courtroom spat between LaCroix and Nines Rodriguez is a juicy little morsel. And you in the middle. How interesting.
Sorry, just drinking some water. Yeah, survived that, believe it or not.
Oh, you did you? Well, I wasn't worried. So why did you need to find me? What did you need?
Smart warehouse.
Oh, never mind. The warehouse, though.
That is still one of the weirdest lines in
this game. Low-life humans working day and night to move stuff through there. There's some major staging going on.
Right. But can you get me inside, you horrible lumpy pile of crap?
Yes, I can. Just tell me when you're ready, and we'll leave. Once you're there, however, you're on your own. You'll have to get into the place and plant the explosives in the middle office to take the whole structure down.
That's fine. Let's go. Alright, because when we actually get in there, I'm gonna have to actually spend my experience points, because I'm sitting on like high teens, early 20s amount of experience points. Oh god, I'm sitting on 26. What the hell is going on here? Why is it now? Oh, whatever. Right. Melee. Put some points in dodge. Put a point in animalism. Why not? Put a point in security. Bone crafting. Did I say animalism instead of vicitude? You know what I mean? Put a point in fucking vicitude. I want to see what does Bonecraft actually do? Awesome, kills things. Word form, and then Schlachter creation. I really want to get Schlachter creation. Like, I don't typically play, very... That was amazing. Oh, I need one more point of fucking research to figure out a use for bones. That's so annoying. Okay, you know what? Hopefully after this...
This must be my lucky day. I'm going to enjoy you.
Hi there, love. Oh my god, I've got a vicitude conversation on. Flesh to flesh, bones to bones.
No, stop it, no!
The power of my blood is enough to blow your mind. Flee while I'm feeling generous.
Where are you going, man?
Yep, I need a top up, give me a moment. Oh, did some of you get brave? That was unexpected. That was really cool. I don't remember that either. Fucking stop that. Stop that shit right now. Incoming. Anyone else? Anyone else want a piece of the chamise? Chamise can give it to you, my friends. Oh. No, I'll save the actual, the flesh, the actual flesh crafting thing. My actual, like, strapping flesh to myself and turning into a berserk monster in a bit. Fucking murdering people. I am fucking ending dudes. Oh, god damn it. The clan weakness. I should have rested before I left. Oh, god. This is gonna fucking ruin me, this, isn't it? Must be said, I like the fact that there's a lot more variety in thugs. You know what I mean? They're all kind of, well, a lot of them are kind of weirdly like bikers and like gothy punks and like rockers. Okay, I'm sorry, mate. You just stop right there. Okay, I died. Fair enough. No, fair enough. I just ran, like, face first into a bunch of guys. No, that's fair. Oh, god damn it, doing this shit again. You know what? Did I just make a Schlachter? Pretty sure I just made a Schlachter. Hi there. Just let me eat you. I don't think I was supposed to be able to do that. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. But I really don't think I was supposed to be able to do that at this low level. Just gonna kill that thing. That shouldn't have been possible. Run diddy run diddy run 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 diddy run diddy run diddy run 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 diddy run diddy run diddy run diddy run diddy run diddy diddy. Die, woman! Alright, you with the fucking sword. You, come here. Actually, no, you don't run away. You come here. You just stand there, just stay exactly where you are, and get fucking eaten, my friend. That's all you're good for, buddy. It's all you're fucking good for. Away with you. Right. Hold on a minute. I think that's a vampire, that. Yeah, it was. Thought it was. Dude, fucking stop fighting. Just stand there. You. Okay, I'm gonna fleshcraft you, if it's all the same. Mostly, because I could do with a bit more, meat. If I can get my hands on it. No, you didn't burst. No. That's upsetting. Blood heal, quick save. Go find someone to eat. Oh, hello! Exactly what I was looking for! I was looking for. God damn it. Come here. I'm not letting my goddamn clan weakness get in the way of my goddamn dinner. My Goram clan weakness and my Goram dinner. It's not happening! Fucking just sit there, let me chew on your veins. Must be said, though, it's weird that this doesn't have any sound effects. You know, like, the attacks and all like this are just dead silent. Either. What?! What?! Oh, God, you can tell that it's a weekend and I wasn't planning on recording today, can't you? I'm getting so fucking easily angered by everything. Come here. Oh good, I grabbed him just in time for, I just grabbed him after the clan weakness kicked in. Absolutely perfect. Grant, right. So I'm guessing what happened there is the dude that I was ignoring on the far side shot something that exploded. So here's how I'm gonna deal with this little issue. Hang on a minute. You died, Luke. Is that just a random woman? Is there just, like, a woman in here? Yeah, I think this is just, like, some woman. She's not even an enemy. Just, there's just a random... What the hell is... What are you doing here, love? It's not safe here. Seriously, get out of this place. Oh, maybe, okay, so if that person didn't shoot us, it must have just been that, like, one of us accidentally hit the explosives around us, and that's why it went up. Hmm. Fair enough. What was that? That was me. You can stop that anytime you like, mate. Bloody vampires, man. Oh. Just gonna get the bone crafting turned on here. Largely for you there, mate. Yeah. Oh wait, you're a vampire. That's not good, no wonder I couldn't get it. Come here! No, I don't arm the explosive yet. Okay. Gonna check this entire area. Will this actually open? Okay, good. That opens. Gonna check this entire area to make sure I'm not gonna be stopped when I'm running out. Okay, good. Quick save. Arming the explosive. Getting my bone craft on. Okay, now I'm running. Yeah, too bad you're dead. Deal with it. Wanna get the fuck out of here? That was clever. They actually used a proper fucking... Like, the Gangrel model. Like the, Beckett's... when Beckett turns into the wolf. Well, clever. They actually used that. That seems to be what this is mostly made up of. It's not so much they made new models. It's more they just used models that, otherwise aren't used all that often or all that well. I think Vicitude might be a bit OP. Yeah. Is that meat? That's a skull. Okay, okay, I'm going! You're gonna leave me alone, game. I'm leaving! Oh, hello. Didn't I kill you earlier? Pretty sure I killed you earlier. Oh, well. Could do with a meal on my way out. I'm a bit low on blood because I've just been using all my blood to vicitude the fuck out of your friends. You know why? Because I'm a goddamn clan Shamise, motherfucker. I ruined this shit. Alright, let's get out of here. I wonder if we can say anything Shamise-ish to Beckett. I think his name's Beckett. So I've like, when I start saying Beckett, now I'm like not sure if that's actually what he's called. Even, I'm pretty sure he is called Beckett, but I second guess myself along character names on the off chance. Lovely. God damn it, it's a game called Attribute. Kill it! God damn it, game, I'm in a cutscene. Piss off.
The warehouse. Your handiwork, I presume?
You would be quite correct in presuming that.
Hopefully no Sabbat saw you escape. They can be somewhat antagonistic.
Well, I did try to kill them all, so there you go. And whose side are you on there, wolf boy?
I see my reputation for once does not precede me.
Oh, there you go, I thought it was Beckett.
My name is Beckett. I haven't been following you, per se. We've just coincidentally been at the same places at the same time, for different reasons. So sorry if I unnerved you.
No, it's your couple of times.
Have you by chance seen or felt anything strange since your embrace?
Santa Monica Baron has a split personality.
She's undoubtedly Malkavian. Or should I say, they are undoubtedly Malkavian.
Nope, just one of them now. Met some kin on the beach that were weird.
Thinbloods. They're a fascination of mine. They are considered a weaker, more human-like kindred. Hence the name, Thinblood. But they are sired same as any of us. I've heard a large concentration of them live in this city. They're one of the reasons I'm in Los Angeles.
Well, a good deal of them have just fucked off. I also saw a ghost.
A ghost? Quite ordinary. I generally pay wraiths no mind. All but a few are willing to give up their secrets.
Other than that, yeah, nothing particularly weird.
Most of my contacts here report sensing something unusual in the night air. Like a sense of dread or pressure. But I'm not a native to these parts, so I can't tell if it's irregular. And since you're still fresh, perhaps we're not attuned to it.
God damn it, shut up, game!
Pleasure meeting your acquaintance, but there are rumblings for me to discredit. We shall, I'm certain, meet again. Or never again. Good night, young one. And be careful. You're very likely being hunted by the Sabah.
I'll just fucking bonecraft them to death. Good night, Beckett. Alright, well, we've gone slightly over, but I think that's us, by and large, done in Santa Monica. I'm gonna go get a rest, and then in the next episode, we'll head to downtown, but that's gonna have to be all for me for now. I've been your humble narrator, Sardis Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that, I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week. And if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the Sideways Thinker. Do not seek the Pardoner.